This is Sammy Pierre Douay, guitarist for Goat Whore. I'm going to give you my some of my favorite horror movies that you should check out. Number six, we have from 1976, Driller Killer, directed by Abel Ferreira, which Abel Ferreira actually stars in the movie as well. It's a very, very disturbing acid trip of a movie. It's a good way to describe it. That's the only way I can really describe it. Abel plays an artist who's down on his luck. His name is Reno. And let's just say Reno loses his mind at a point. Yes, Driller Killer, 1979. Check it out. Number five, we have from 1980, we have Lucio Fulci's City of the Living Dead, also known as The Gates of Hell. Absolutely fantastic movie by Lucio Fulci. One of the most horrific movies you could possibly ever see. The possession scenes are particularly gruesome. Basically, it's a priest that hangs himself and it opens the gates to hell. And when you see the ghost, or the victims see the ghost of the priest, they look into his eyes, they become possessed. And very bad things happen. Number four, not really a movie. I guess it's considered a movie now, but it was a television series. 1979, Salem's Lot, adapted from a Stephen King novel. Fantastic, fantastic movie. I think you could find the whole thing in its entirety online now. Yes, one of the greatest vampire movies ever made, one of the scariest vampires you will ever see. And highly suggested that you check this out. Number three, 1985, we have Return of the Living Dead, directed by Dan O'Bannon. One of the greatest zombie movies ever made, in my opinion. Great, great soundtrack. Fantastic soundtrack. The zombies are amazing. And then we get to see Linnea Quigley completely nude. That's always a plus. At number two, coming in from 1976, we have V.I.Y. also known as Spirit of Evil. One of the very first Soviet Union horror movies to ever have an official release. It's a great movie, fantastic. The scenes inside the church are amazing. If you have not watched this movie, I highly suggest that you go check this out right now, because this movie is fantastic. I recently got turned onto this movie and I was just blown away at how awesome it is. I am highly suggested. And at number one, we have from 1972, directed by Bob Clark of Porky's fame, is Children Shouldn't Play with Dead Things, starring Alan and Anya Ormsby. And their roles are fantastic in this movie. We also have one of the most gruesome and one of my favorite zombies of all time, played by Seth Scarley, and the zombie's name is Orville Dunworth. One of the most horrifying zombie movies I've ever seen. I saw it when I was a little kid, and it has stuck with me my whole life. It's basically the movie that made me want to worship the devil. So that'll tell you how good it is. Honorable mentions are The Devil's Reign from 1975, Let's Scare Jessica to Death from 1971, Satan's Children from 1975, Alucarda from 1977, and Tombs of the Blind Dead from 1972. So those are some horror movies that I think that you should check out that are some of my favorites. Don't forget, October 7th, new Goat Whore record, Angels Hung from the Arches of Heaven, will be out on Metal Blade Records. go and grab it as soon as you can. Stay in the corner.